Oh, a familiar face here that we're excited to talk to, from Frasier to Enlightened. Peri, Gilpin, there she is. Hi, Peri. Good morning to you.
Hi, Sam.
Nice to see you. Nice to speak to you. How has the quarantine been for you? How have you fared during all this?
It's so strange, isn't it? But you know, we've been fine. And, you know, my mother-in-law is fine and we're okay.
Good. I'm glad to hear that. Let's talk about this show. It's called Old Guy. There are 6 episodes. They're relatively brief. What made you want to work in this kind of format?
Sam, and I hope you and your family are doing well, too. You look great.
Thank you.
This format, these are friends of mine. Five Sisters Productions is 5 sisters, and they're the daughter of this man that's on the screen now, whose name is Roger Barton, and the woman, Gabrielle Barton. And they wrote this about their parents who, when he retired as a psychology department head in Buffalo, he decided to move to the beach, be near his daughters, and pursue a career in acting at 80 years old. And he started working all the time. And my friend said, Peri, you can't believe it. My dad is getting job after job, but it's, you know, he's playing a cadaver or he's playing, you know, an adult diaper wearer or something like that. So he's a little disappointed in the jobs, but he's having a ball. And they wrote this script about it and they sent it to me. And I thought it was so funny. And I thought they really captured our business. And it's very loving and lighthearted. But it also, because you're laughing so hard, their message is very powerful, I think.
I tell you what, I've looked at it and I agree with everything you've said. The clip we're about to show is funny. There is a warmth to it. But I think this idea that Hollywood continues to pigeonhole certainly exists in a variety of categories, including for quote-unquote seniors. Here's a look at the clip.
I should play those parts, Winnie.
I didn't know any details. They called me. They asked me for a senile old guy. You were the first person I thought of.
Why is a senile old man living in a frat house? I was in the episode. I still don't know.
It's a sitcom, Harry.
That's not a reason.
It's kooky and fun. You know, you were like the beloved fraternity mascot. Only instead of being like a bobcat or a bulldog, you were a drooling old man.
I like the way you say kooky and kind of laugh at him as well. You know, real life intercedes. The elderly stars of the show passed away after its conclusion, but I suspect they'd be very pleased to see all the attention it's getting now.
I think they'd get a real kick out of it. You know, Roger did Baskets after, and he went on and did some more. You know, we shot this in 2013.
Oh, wow.
This category is new for the Emmys, so they allowed the 5 Sisters Productions to submit it. And it's such a, you know, it's such a Valentine to their parents. And isn't he the most charming man? He is adorable. He's so great.
Oh, there we're looking at more footage of him. Well, you could see this.
You have to remember, these girls are like dressing their dad up, you know, and because it's made by his daughters, and he's having so much fun, you know, making them laugh too. It's such a nice family thing.
Well, we'll tell folks that they can take a look at it themselves. It's oldguycomedy.com. Peri Gilpin, great to see you this morning. What a nice conversation there. Oldguycomedy.com. Frank and Jess will go across the way to you.
Sam, thanks.